Hey guys, today is Sunday and with me today is a very special friend and a writer who has written this book, Mr. Biswas, who has come to meet me and he was kind enough to meet me and gave me his book. I'll just introduce him to you. He is Mr. Biswas who has written this book and he will be giving me this book.
Hello friends, I am Prabuddha Biswas, freelance journalist, research writer. At the same time, I also have got the passion to write books on diverse matters of history, which include all the making of the regarding cantonment and regarding all the communication routes and the battlefields. My main passion is to write books on the battles and especially the communication routes which passes through the northern India. You must be knowing that recently I have written a book on the making of the first cantonment of the Indian subcontinent party, and the book includes first 12 years of initial history, 1757 to 1768. This book depicts how the cantonment came into being, right from the starting of the cantonment, and you will be surprised to know that the cantonment was initially proposed by the then governor of Bengal, Robert Clive, that they made the three brigades, one in Munger Fort, second in Allahabad, and third in Bankipur, that is near Patna. In the Munger Fort was the headquarters of the 1st Brigade, and their brigade was installed. Secondly, Allahabad Fort, where 2nd Brigade was installed to look after the security of the Mughal Emperor Shah Alam II. And third was in Bankipur Fort for the 3rd Brigade, with the commandant in charge of Captain Major Barker. You will be knowing that initially Munger Fort came into being along with all the two cantonments in the year 1765, and the foundation of that date is 5th of August. On 5th of August 1765, all the three cantonments were made or founded. But surprisingly, there was an army revolt that was known as the White Mutiny in the Indian colonial history, where we found that in the Indian colonial history there was a major upheaval and there was a army revolt, and Robert Clive was sarcastically rescued by the army contingent, and due to that army cantonment in Munger was dismantled and its stature was shortened, and it was sent to the Baharampur Fort, where the 1st Brigade was installed. Secondly, there was army revolt in Bankipur also, but they were spared as they took apologize for the revolt. Later, Bankipur cantonment was relocated in Danapur, mango grove, where now stands the cantonment. And later, we are standing in the Danapur cantonment, where lies the oldest cantonment of the Indian subcontinent. Rather, it will be the oldest cantonment of the Indian subcontinent in the whole world. So nice to meet you, everybody, in the backdrop of this foundation day of the Danapur cantonment, where I'm standing with Mr. Biswal in the front. Is the oldest cantonment. Danapur cantonment was the oldest cantonment of the Indian subcontinent. So nice to meet you. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for coming. And I hope, guys, I'll just give you the gist of this book in my next of the videos. I just want to continue my blog in parts about the history of cantonments. So I hope you will enjoy this video. Thank you very much. Guys, Mr. Prabuddha Biswas has given me this book. And I'll read that book and his books naming the making of the first cantonment of the Indian subcontinent in Patna from 1757 to 1768. It's a book and I'll read that book. And I have received from Amazon this courier today, this product today. And what is this product? Let's see. This is filter. Wow. So exactly what is this product? Let me see in my mobile. This is Amazon Basics Circular Polarizer Filter 67mm for my Canon lens. So, because I think glares of sun was coming, this will protect my lens also. So guys, show this unboxing. Okay, I have brought this in. I'll just tell you the rate also. It was supposed to come on Wednesday, but today it delivered it. 1199 is the MRP written. 1029. The MRP was 1199 and I got it in 1029.
I'm using this new ND filter. If some I'm just moving it, I don't know what it is.
This is all about this unboxing. Hey guys, then let's close this video. I will just read this book and if it is okay, then I'll share my views on the book also.